she loved her like that. But telling her family they might snap. So confined, she couldn't confide. She was playing girl games offline. She had an answer, but she didn't ask for this. Every little chit chat was a massive risk. If she disgusted, they'd be disgusted. Disown her and that'd be disastrous. She knew it wasn't their fault, they were brainwashed. They believed some crazy things. It had caused her a smorgasbord of disorders. If she listened to what they would think, they thought that she was smiling, but they misidentified. Because the clenching of her teeth was just her biting on the lie. And the logic said,
it's gonna be okay, it's gonna be okay. This issue is temporary, so attempt to wait for one more day. There's nothing wrong with you, it's them. They're just backwards, you're in the future, they're in the past. And they would abuse you if they knew the facts about it. It's gonna be okay, it's gonna be okay. This issue is temporary, so attempt to wait until you're safe.
You love her!
Don't ever feel you should apologize.
Can't control your feelings or compromise.
And it was difficult to find a guiding light. Now that you come out alive, so
hold on. I did by the friends who support you. Did it by the place you feel secure. You need to hold on until you're independent. Wherever in the spectrum you are, hold on. Did by the friends who support you. Did it by the place you feel secure. You need to hold on until you're independent. Wherever in the spectrum you are.
They'd give him hell if they knew the lowdown that he felt for people regardless of pronouns. He was already tormented every day, but it'd escalate if he couldn't keep a straight face. So what'll crack first? The eggshells he treads on himself. Online he was everything he wanted, but real life wouldn't let it be as honest. Then to just bring violence his way, like, how do you like this attention, you special snowflake? They had problems at home and had to vent the feelings, or an underdeveloped sense of empathy. But knowing that didn't make it any easier. All he could do was breathe till his logic said,
it's gonna be okay, it's gonna be okay. This issue is temporary, so attempt to wait for one more day. Step back from the situation. The world's not a movie, it's not fiction. You can't think, say it, they'll accept that. Some people kick you down just because you're different. It's gonna be okay, it's gonna be okay. This issue is temporary, so attempt to wait until you're safe and rational.
Unless you think they won't attack at all,
we gotta keep it in mind, be practical.
And you know you feel trapped and small right now, but you'll come out alive. Choose my friends, and I can choose my family. If they won't accept me, then others will have me. I can choose my friends, and I can choose my family. If they won't accept me, then others will have me. I can choose my friends, and I can choose my family. If they won't accept me, then others will have me. So hold on. I did it by the friends who support you. I did it by the place you feel secure. You need to hold on until you're independent. Wherever in the spectrum you are, hold on.
It's gonna be okay, it's gonna be okay.
Hold on,
it'll be okay, it'll be okay.
Disturbed state of mind resulting from illness or intoxication and characterized by restlessness, illusion, and incoherence of thought and speech.
Kick punches, whatever you like. Enter the dragon with a brand new mic. Yeah, I'm taking you deep, better hold your breath. See if you can survive the sharks in the depth. Oh shit, can't stop, gotta beat the battle block. Come along with the tunes, rocking it cold. I'm space man with a song that could never ever flop. Mad dropping like even if it's hip hop. Don't step to me, I will make you bleed. Red and blue, the assassins with a killer creep. It's a view of the forest when I'm in the pine. Creepy noises in the house and I'm losing my mind. I think a lot of people just wanna see me run, but I'm taking over the world with H1Z1. Switch it up, next gen, Grand Theft, so dope. Need a crew with a tote for the truck, NATO. I'm Santa Claus, I kill the Grinch. Louis my little helper when I'm in a pinch. But a snowball fight made me lose my life. Louis wins a lot of times, but the ladies be
like.
Inside and grab a soda. Games are fun in the recipe. Entertaining my destiny. Cycle, no one to mess with me. All of the apps are the best of me. See God and see Mod and hearing the laughs, and yes, it's me. Hey, they say I'm crazy. I'm so hungry and a baby. And we wrestle with the ladies. All your body slams don't faze me. Nah, some of the fans just like to see me murder. Beautiful, make the shark eat a cheeseburger. Shh, be quiet. The show's about to start soon. I got the killer instinct taking on the cartoons. Climbing on a goat is how to mount your friends. Isolated with an alien to see how it ends. I'm just floating in space, but I see a light. Roll credits, I'ma guess that I'll be alright. I am bred and it is a struggle to be toast. When among the sleep, I think I see ghosts. Oh yes, I play it all because it is a passion. I do